Hello everybody, and welcome back to our journey through Azeroth. I'm your host Valenfor, this little fella here is Serenalil, and we are getting into it here today. We have a quest to hand in back over with Malfurion Stormrage, but however, before we start with that, let's go and bond with this lost wisp. He's going to take us over to a new area. And I believe we have to go and do a couple of bits over here. We need to go and grow some trees whilst avoiding fish in the water because they will eat us. So here's one. And this growth spell that I have is an area of effect. So if I can get two together, I'll be able to grow multiple. Now I'll start making my way over the middle, but sometimes these fish can suddenly sporadically move. Let's try here. Wasn't close enough to do both of those. Never mind. Some trees growing. Lovely stuff. And then one more. Boom. And back our little wispy friend goes. Awesome, all done.
What is nature's call?
And we get a nice new ring. And that will go over our epic one like that. There we are. Item levels coming along nicely, finally. We're up to 664. And I think it's just the headpiece, necklace, and shoulders that we need to work on along with our gloves. But I think everything else... Oh, boots as well, by the looks of things. Yeah, okay.
How might nature serve?
What we're going to get here? Aha! A fell artifact relic for our weapon. What does this one do? Increases the critical strike chance of Eviscerate by 5% and increases duration of Shadow Blades by 3 seconds. Not sure what Shadow Blades are, or if I even have them. Oh, I do, it's that, okay. Duration. Last fair length of time anyway, we'll probably take this one.
May the winds be at your back.
I'm ready to aid you, Malfurion.
Nature stands with you.
Oh, and look who it is. Yasara, the
Lady
Emerald
Yasara,
Dragon.
Thank you for answering our call. We face a dire threat.
No need to explain, Malfurion. I have seen what is coming. The Emerald Dream is being overtaken by the Nightmare. The Legion and the Satyr Xavius are to blame. Shaladrasil, the World Tree, has fallen to the Nightmare's corruption and spreads its curse across our precious land. The Nightmare Lord must be vanquished, or Val'Shirah is lost.
Greetings, friend.
So let's take that. We get also this, which grants 100... artifact power. Let's go and use that straight away. That was a lot. Look at that. Now, this, I believe... Oh, we can place it there. Okay, fantastic. On my Death Note, when I tried to do this, it said that I couldn't do it unless I was by the Soul Forge, which was a bit annoying. But that's nice. Fantastic. We also have a quest from Yasara. time may pass. Speak with Lannis Moonfall at the Temple of Alun. Yeah, I can do that, that's not a problem. So let's have a look here. Okay, it's taking us into the middle of the zone by the looks of things. I thought there were some other quests down here though. But never mind, we will head up to the Temple of Alun. And then from this point onwards, I'm essentially running blind. I have no idea what the quests are like. I've almost headed back on myself there. I don't know why I did that. And obviously I've got a couple of things that I need to be handing back at Dalaran. So I think what we will do is we will head up to this next flight point that's coming up directly ahead of us. And then I'm going to use our Dalaran portal, Dalaran Hearthstone, should I say, to head back to Dalaran. And we'll hand in some of these trade skill quests. And then we'll come back and continue. Because I think the trade skill quests provide you other quests that you can do in the zone that you're in. Provides, you know, additional leveling opportunities. Gosh, these loading screens don't get any smaller, do they? Come on. Come on. Yeah, you know you want to. There we go. Oh, wow. Right, so our first port call is over here. These are for the two deposit samples. And we've got leatherworking one here. That Ilnir Bloodthorn. Who is this now?
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given? Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Okay. Ah, so this is a way for us to gain some other stuff using Blood of Sargeras. Is it Blood of Sargeras? It is Blood of Sargeras. Okay.
Do not give in.
Nice, nice.
Great to meet ya!
Here's the Laystone deposit sample. Thank you. And the Fellstone deposit sample.
See you soon.
These has given me techniques, and I believe that just increases the amount of items you get from when you mine.
Welcome.
I can now smelt obsidian.
Watch your back.
What can I help you with?
Subtly flash your insignia.
Go forth to victory. What are you looking for?
Forgotten techniques of the Broken Isle. Relearn any mining techniques that you learned via questing. Ah, look.
May your
look at that.
Never dull.
Where does this take us? Oh wow, that's kind of cool. That is kind of cool. I'm going to use that to head back though. I've no reason to be in the Underworks, but that is that's pretty awesome. I didn't know that. Okay. And then where's our leather worker? Here, I guess, in Legendary Leathers.
Well met.
Go and then obtain 20 undivided hides by skinning beasts on the Broken Isles. That's going to give us stone hide leather.
Farewell.
Okay. Good to know. Whilst we're here, let's go and have a look at first aid. See if there's anything we can get from here.
I am listening.
A field bandage. A dense ember silk bandage. Okay. Is it anything else for us?
Farewell.
silk weave bandages and antiseptic bandages. Let's use these first. Gets us to 600. And then I'll use the Shalderai silk. That requires 101 for us to use, though. That's kind of annoying. And they don't actually provide us as much as these do, which is very odd indeed.
You need something?
So I may as well just sell them for now.
Go with honor, friend.
Okay, where else do we need to go and have a look? I suppose I could go and see what there is by way of cooking, which is just over here. Cooking supplies, cooking trainer. Oh wow, there's lots for us to learn down here.
See you around.
Lovely. I'm now sous chef.
Good day to you.
What are you up to?
Safe travel.
Oh, he's killing bugs. Never actually been down here before, so I didn't realise that that was a thing down there. Anyone else? Yeah, no, I think we're good. We are good. Let's just sort our bags out. There we go. And as I say, let's now head back. To the Temple of Alun.
I am honored.
Which must be that one.
Till next we meet.
And off we go. So, whilst we're on our flight, let's just have a little look at this quest that we do have for the Temple of Alun. Cenarius is in danger. If his condition is not reversed soon, he will be lost to the nightmare that threatens the Emerald Dream. To spare him that fate, we must have the Tears of Alun, the same relic you were sent here to retrieve. Alun's temple is not far. Go there, find Lyannis. Show her my seal. Instruct her to release the tears into your custody. Hurry, Serenlil, time is short. Okay. Why is it that the Legion always wants to destroy nature? I mean, obviously they want to destroy the whole blooming world, but they always specifically target the world trees of the Night Elves. Because they destroyed the tree at Mount Hyjal. And then obviously the Night Elves planted a new one in Teldrassil. So that must have been Nordrassil. Okay, I'm digressing. It's just something I'd like to be made clear. Maybe someone who watches has a little bit more information can provide me with some backstory there and explain why these things are happening. Right, let's just pick this up quickly. Speak to Mayor. Mayor Heathrow. Let's say, an airport in London. Well, they haven't quite destroyed the temple yet, but they look like they're doing a good job. Do I come in here? Yeah, there we go.
Help has arrived at last! Elune be praised!
Well, actually, I'm just here for some tears. Retrieve the tears of Elune. Aha! Necklace. Fantastic. Trinket. Oh, that is a nice trinket. It's got agility on it, but we're going to go for that neck piece. And collect 30 corrupted root samples. And there's also a bonus objective that's just appeared magically in front of my eyes. There's also a quest down here. That's the Mayor Heathrow one. So then, let's get cracking. I don't want to be taking on an elite somehow. So I'll circle around. What is this? Blessed Bow? Ooh! What does that do? Oh, a Terabat. Okay. So like this then. Boom! Down they go! Did that actually do anything for us though? Boom. Down goes another. This is certainly one way of doing things.
Tremble beneath the might of the Burning Legion.
Oh, and I actually get stuff for it. Cool. Can I skin them? I can. Even better. Where was the other one that I took down? Oh, I'm not sure. Not sure. Alright, let's collect some of these root samples, pick up a couple of these bows as well, take out a few more of these bats. There's one.
Enjoy this moment, mortals.
Phew.
It shall be your last.
Grab another one. Is there a bat nearby? He's quite far away. Wow, that almost hit me. Phew. Loot this one and skin it. Grab this root here, and we will keep on trucking.
Tremble beneath the might of the Burning Legion!
Yeah, tremble! Some of the voiceovers in this game, they just make me laugh. Was that supposed to be scary, Blizzard, really? And then... Fantastic, that's all of the corrupted roots got. Now let's see if we can't find these.
Foolish mortal, the tears of Elune are mine now. If Malfurion wants them back so badly, he can seek me out. I'll be waiting.
Yeah, bet you will, filthy rabbit. Right, okay. Well, let's kind of put a fly in the ointment. Let's finish off this bonus objective at least.
And drain the life from their mortal bodies.
Come on. God, these things have got a stack load of health. See how much health he's got. Can I not use my logging ability from Warlord's Draenor just to cut this tree down to size? Obviously not. Okay. Well, they are providing quite a lot of bonus objective experience. Let's do that. I will try and... I don't want to pull this guy. Oh gosh, I have done. Thanks. No thanks. Whack it in stealth. Let's pick up a couple of these bows. And I'll just take out bats. I think that's probably safest. Phew. Six per bat.
Enjoy this moment, mortals. It shall be your last.
That's 72.
Pew!
78. Let's grab those. Battykins.
Yes, struggle. Pew. Your meager attempts to survive amuse me.
84. Oh gosh. Ow! Throwing bits of blooming crap at me. There's a bat. So I think I need three more bats. And that should just about do it. Is there another bat here somewhere? Hello, Mr. Bat. There's one.
Enjoy this moment, mortals.
God, I'm a sniper.
It shall be your last.
I can get him from miles away. Right, last bat. Come on in. Let's be having you. Boom. That'll do. Skin this one. And we'll head back and get this handed in.
Yes, struggle. Your meager attempts to survive.
So Xavius has got the Tears of a Loon, which means, of course, that's going to be somewhere we need to go. I think the final dungeon for this zone. So let's hand that in now and let's pick up our neck piece. Whack that on straight away. Speak with the Ysera at the Grove of Cenarius. Oh, I've got to run back there, have I? Really? Okay. Okay. It's only down there, I suppose. It's not too far away. It's probably a shortcut compared to where I went last time. I suppose I could just jump down here, can I? In fact, this probably takes me straight down there, doesn't it? Is this a jump I want to be making? Probably not. Ugh. Ooh. How close was that? Thank God for the rogue's ability to reduce fall damage.
I have seen your dreams.
Oh gosh, Cenarius is looking even more corrupted than he was before.
No!
I have wasted too much time here. No more!
Cenarius's loss has left Malfurion unable to see reason. Make haste to the World Tree. He may be headed there, all too ready to take reckless risks. Meanwhile, you and I will follow his trail from here. Malfurion must not fall.
Yes, exactly. Malfurion must not fall.
And the world trembles.
Okay. Speak with her, I'm ready. Let's find Malfurion. And how amazing would it be if I could have this
rage has
as an actual
Malfurion
mount? That would be cool.
He and Xavius have a long history of conflict. Even he cannot hope to defeat Xavius alone. We must find him at once.
I'm not sure he's going to be here, is he? Kill 50 corrupted creatures in Moonrest. What do we get here? Some boots or shoulders? Oh gosh, and they're both blue. We'll go with shoulders first, I think.
I must take to the sky. Embrace the power I have given you.
What power is that, please? Someone? Anyone? Can you explain to me? Oh, okay. Calls down Ysera's wrath, inflicting nature damage on all enemies in the area. That's kind
of
cool.
To enter,
is to succumb to the nightmare.
I ain't succumbing to nothing, pumpkin.
Nothing can withstand the might of Xavius.
Well, judging by that, I take it. I just set like that and she just nukes them. Oh, okay. I may as well just do that because trying to use my own abilities against these things is pointless.
My power will destroy this pathetic land.
I think Ysera's power is going to destroy you, mate.
I grow tired of you.
Let's do that. Oh, I only got two on that one.
Rise. Grow. Take this forest.
That is definitely a power that I want. One-shot kill. Yes, please. Just whack it in stealth and we'll head up here. See if I can't find anything.
Rise. Grow. Take this forest.
I'm probably heading the wrong way by the looks of things, but I might be able to get a decent look at what I need to be doing from up here. I'm outside of the quest area apparently, so I've lost my Ysera ability. There we go.
Rise. Grow. Take this forest.
What do you mean no path available? It's right there. Come on. Ugh. Kill him. Thank you. Kill him. Thank you.
Nothing can withstand the might of Xavius.
Again. She's doing a fairly good job, mate. I think you speak too soon, sir. Ah, let's just do that. That looks like a good one there.
Rise.
Hey.
Grow. Take this forest.
Oh, I'm getting beaten up. Come on.
Darkgrove has fled into a nearby cavern. Hunt him down and end this.
Okay. This cavern, perhaps?
My power will destroy this pathetic land.
He looks to be already dead, love. So my job is done. Can I have my quest complete, please? No? You want me to wait for a respawn? Okay. Oh, look, there's a chest around the back. And what did we get? Artifact power, lovely. That's almost our artifact powered up once already. That's nice. I like that. I do like that indeed. Right, okay, he's back. Let's get to whooping some candy ass. Do that and that. No poison nova for you, thank you. Gosh, okay, this guy has quite a lot of health. Let's do that quickly. Abilities aren't doing a massive amount of damage, so I'm okay. Ish. Come on. He does have a stack load of health though. Boom. And he is done. And I guess we just run back out, do we? I suppose so. That's what it looks like, at least. Whack it in stealth, just in case. Yeah. I would have been set upon by these things. There is a Grelda the Hag up there, but we will ignore her for now. I wonder what our item level will increase to after we put on these new shoulders.
Tell me, what do you see?
Find Malfurion Stormrage, and we get another artifact power item.
Together,
awesome.
We shall prevail.
677, it's looking a lot better. Where are you expecting me to go? Up here? Okay. Well, there's Xavius. And there's Malfurion. That isn't good. Oh dear. So Ysara's just been turned then.
Where is my beloved?
Oh, Tyrande, we haven't seen you in a long while.
They defile everything they touch.
Boom. Fangs of Dadaa, new trait available. Return to the forge to unlock a trait. I will do, but that'll be next time. Speak with Tyrande Whisperwind at Starsong Refuge. Can I not just speak to you here? Would that not be easier? No? No, you... Oh. It's all this poncying about when, you know, she's right here. Just speak to me now, love. Games, they never make things easy for us, do they? Okay. So heading down here, it looks like we have a new flight point. Boom. And a little cave that we have to go and look into.
We are wasting time.
Protect Tyrande while she holds her vigil at the ancient moonwell. Okay. Please don't go and run off and do that now. Slay 15 worm talon harpies.
Hello.
Fine, fine. And retrieve 5 shadow fen heirlooms.
Asha fell off.
Okay, is she going to follow me, or am I just expected to see her there? Maybe I'm expected to see her there. Right, let's have a look. Try and work out what's going on here. Got this one up here.
Make it bleed!
Okay. Here, if you want, that's fine, I don't mind. Yeah, squawk. Right, let's get some heirlooms there.
You'll regret this.
Boom. Next. Oh wow, there's quite a few of these in here. I wouldn't be at all surprised if there wasn't a chest in here as well, actually. This looks like the kind of place that one might end up be sitting. Maybe upstairs? Didn't even realise there was an upstairs. Is there a little purple box up here somewhere? Anywhere? Maybe? Am I right in thinking that this is the kind of place that Blizzard would hide something? Although it is ever so dark up here, actually. I can't even see what I'm looking at, to be fair. Aha! Gotcha. Yeah, I'm good at sniffing out treasure. Did someone say treasure? Knowing them, there's probably one on the eaves of the house as well. Ah! Down she goes. Let's move on. Stealth, please. Thank you. Oh, there's Grilda the Hag. Try and take her down. Yeah, go on. Let's try and take down Grilda. Oh, wow, she does actually have some health on her. I have burrowing maggots, apparently. Could do with some more energy here. Right. No, that doesn't work. She's got little Maggies on me now. Do I have to take these down to get some health back, I wonder? Yes, I do. Aha! Good to know. Would have been nice to have known that a little earlier. Come here, Mr. Maggie. No, Maggie. I want my maggots. Come on. Oh, right, let's just concentrate on her. Come on. Ooh. Wow. Wow. Okay, 695 pendant. A little bit better. Let's whack that on straight away. Only I had realised that that was what was going on during that fight, I might have played that a little better, but hello, little Miss Harpy.
Make it bleed!
That's the last of those done. Now I just need to kill some more of these harpies. Come on, SB Avenue.
The village is ours!
Yeah, not for long, it's not.
You'll regret this!
Not as much as you'll regret it. There we go, there goes another one. Squeak, piggy, squeak. Who's screaming at me now? Oh, for some reason I got one slain and I wasn't even part of that group. Worked for me.
No!
Oh gosh, these things do like making noise, don't they?
A prize for the witch mother!
Oops. Yeah. Take a kick to the solar plexus. Don't want your burrowing grubs, thank you very much. Right. Let's head on and protect Tyranda. Or at least get this started.
We've got them cornered.
Ugh, someone's spitting juice at me.
Do not let anything disturb my meditation. I must see through the chaos.
Alright, I'll try. Yeah, I thought so. I did think that this is gonna get us attacked.
Red mist, mashing teeth.
Wait, okay. Alright.
My fury. He is in pain. Keep fighting, my love.
Did she just call me my love? Or is she talking about Malfurion? I think it's probably Malfurion.
Shred its flesh!
No, I know. No, no flesh shredding here, thank you. Come on. Come down.
Xavius, you cruel creature. I am coming for you.
Can I just do that to her quickly and heal? Because... oh, that didn't do what I wanted it to do. Never mind. Tyranda, I could use a hand here, actually. Like, actually, seriously, could do with a hand. Because I'm gonna die. Like that. Oh, right, okay, can I just run back? Have I failed? Doesn't say I've failed. Let's see if I can run back quickly. Come on, where is she? Where is she? Is she down here? Is she down here? Oh, come on. Oh, don't tell me I've got to do all of that again. Have I really? Oh, wow. Okay. Let me think about this then logically. What's best for us here in terms of food? We'll go with a twin fish platter. I need to save my cooldowns on these abilities, I think. And probably save my number four as well to do as much damage on that little minx as possible.
What are we waiting for?
Right, come on. Yeah, exactly. What are we waiting for?
Not
Christmas?
Let anything disturb my meditation.
I'll try.
I must see through the chaos.
Yeah, and do it a little bit quicker this time, please. Right, come on. Take you down.
I see swirling red mist, gnashing teeth.
Oh my gosh, I haven't even destroyed the first one before the next lot turn up. Right, let's get the health running straight away.
Malfurion, he is in pain. Keep fighting, my love.
Oh, golly.
A prize for the witch mother!
Come on.
Such malevolent last. Xavius, you cruel creature.
Just
I am coming
die.
For you.
Come on. Try and speed away from this woman quickly. I've got another one on me. Oh, you're joking, aren't you? Oh, and she resets if I use Vanish. Oh! I am only going to do this once and once more only. Failing that, I'm going to have to rethink another strategy for this fight because this is not going according to plan. I'm almost certain I used to have another ability that reduced my damage, but doesn't appear to do anything. This probably would have been good to remove the harmful effects. Yeah, I need to be utilizing the spells that I have.
We are wasting time.
Right, come on, get started.
Do
get
not
cracking.
Let anything disturb my meditation. I must see through the chaos.
Let's get rid of these little bitches. Excuse me, but that's all I can think to call them, really. I have someone coming in to help us here.
Red mist, gnashing teeth.
Come on. Oh, gosh. It would be really helpful, lady, if you could hand.
Keep fighting, my love.
Stay there. Do not leave.
You'll regret this.
Such malevolent life. Xavius, you cool.
That's better.
I am coming for you. His location is still unclear, but he lives.
You have my gratitude.
We must go deeper into the nightmare. Wherever he is, peril is already upon him.
Okay. Thanks, Tyrande.
What are we waiting for?
Return to Starsong Refuge. That
refuge,
I can do.
Continue our search.
And guys, I believe we have run out of time for today. I really hope you've enjoyed this one. If you have, please do all those lovely social media things. Please like, comment, share, subscribe if you are new to the channel. And I will see you next time for more of our journey through Azeroth. But until then, I've been your host, Valenfor. This little fella here has been Serenalil. Pee off, Tyrande. I've been Serenalil. No, he's been Serenalil. I've been Valenfor. And I will see you next time in Valshara. But until then, take care and bye-bye for now.